It's Saturday, August 27th. I wasn't really planning on being up here this weekend, but there's a hurricane on its way up through New England. It's gonna hit tonight into tomorrow, Hurricane Irene. And I decided I should finish the roof before strong winds come through because I've got a feeling that the tar paper would just come right off and then the wood would get saturated and water would get into the cabin. So, I'm aim to finish the roof today and then head back to Connecticut tonight. So, time to race a hurricane. Time to get cutting. The front fascia board is up. The back can wait. If I get to it, I get to it. But I'm gonna start roofing from the front and work my way back. And I gotta put the drip edge on and then we'll move to the sheet metal. Drip edge is up, again, except for the back. And now on to something else I've never done, metal roofing. I just carried every last sheet of roofing up here, and I'm hoping that that was the hard part. Just gotta measure, cut, and get them up there. I've got 4 out of 12 sheets on the roof so far. It is not easy. Carrying them up here was definitely the easy part. Let's see what this looks like. Thank you. That's how it gets up there. The roof is mostly done. I just have to put the back pieces on either side. But in the meantime, I nailed down 2x4s just to keep the tar paper down. It's 6:30 right now, so I'm gonna head home.